Hey, 1 minute guitar tip. You could move this G chord like this. You can move it around, so you can move it from the third fret down here. You can move it up to 8. That's a C chord. You can move it up to the 10th fret is a D chord. You can also do it on the 5th fret. A lot of times I'll mute this string. You could actually do it like that with some more tension. So you could do like this, 3rd fret, G. Go up to 12 actually.